Welcome to the VideoExpress 2.0 beginner tutorials. I'm here to guide you step by step so you can create amazing videos. Very simple and very easy.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to the second tutorial. Today, we'll learn how to add background sound, perfect lip sync, and smooth transitions in VideoExpress 2.0. Next, we open the VideoExpress 2.0 app. Then, click on Open to find and load the project we saved in the previous tutorial so we can continue working on it. Now that we have what we need, we go to the Create with AI section, click on it, scroll to the end, and click on AI Sound Maker. Now, at this section, you need to understand that you can do many things. Try different sounds and whatever you want, because this way, you learn the easiest. Okay, now, the first thing we do in VideoExpress 2.0 in the AI Sound Maker section is click on Select Video. Then from the My AI Video box, we choose the video we're working on. At this stage, I recommend beginners create sounds one at a time. This approach helps avoid mistakes and makes the process much easier. So, the first thing we do is watch the video and understand what sounds we need. For this video, I need nature sounds throughout, a hologram activation sound, and the hologram sound itself. In the AI Sound Maker section, set the sound duration to 4 seconds or your preferred length, up to 7 seconds. Then, type the nature sound you want in the prompt box and click Create Sound. Now that the sound is generated, we can listen to it. If it's not perfect, we try others until we find the ideal sound for our video. Once ready, click Save Sound to save it in My AI Audio. Next, for the hologram activation sound, set the duration to 1 second and repeat the previous steps. Type the desired sound in the prompt box and click to generate it. After generating the sound, repeat the previous steps. Listen and save if you like it. If not, keep trying until you create the perfect sound for your video. Now we do the same for the last sound, the hologram sound. Set the duration to 3 seconds, type the prompt text, and click Generate. We check the last sound and save it. Then, go to the My AI Audio section and review all 3 sounds we created. Now that we have the sounds, we bring the video to life. Drag all 3 sounds onto the video and adjust them to fit perfectly. Start with the nature sound, which plays all along the video. Now all that's left is to listen and check if the sounds fit the video. Then save the project so we can continue working on it later. To create Lipsync, this app offers many options. I'll start with the beginner-friendly one that ensures continuity for our video. First, go to the My AI Video section. Here is the saved video. Click play and wait for it to finish, about 4 seconds. Then right-click, choose Take Snapshot, save the image on your computer, and upload it back to the app. Now that we have the image for continuity and lip sync, go to Create with AI, scroll to Human Talking Video, click it, then click Select Image, and add the image you just uploaded. Now click on Create Human Talking Video. In the section that opens, first select the language you want, then choose the speaker and emotions, and finally enter the text you want them to say. Now all that's left is to click the Import Speech button. Once clicked, it will generate the text you entered, spoken by the chosen person with the selected emotion. I advise you to listen to the generated speech several times, and only if you're satisfied, click the Create Talking Video button. Since the video was created, we go to Media Library, then My AI Video, where we click and play to listen to how the lip sync turned out and check if everything is correct.
The hologram's guidance is clear. I have to keep moving forward.
Now that we've listened to the video, if it meets our expectations, we place it next to the first video to continue building our film. Then, play and watch everything. If you like it, click Save.
The hologram's guidance is clear. I have to keep moving forward.
I forgot, don't make the same mistake. Generate sounds for the lip sync part and nature sounds too, so your video will be complete.
The hologram's guidance is clear. I have to keep moving forward.
Since we've passed the 5-minute mark, it's time to end this tutorial. I hope it was helpful, and I promise the next one will pick up right where we left off. If you like this tutorial, please like and subscribe, so you'll be the first to see the next tutorial when it's posted. Thanks so much for your support.